Here's some more rare 1920s footage. With this, we go to our senior reporter with this special report, George Grinchick.
The following film, which you are about to see, represents perhaps the oldest known home movie in the entire Diocese of Gary and possibly in all of Lake County, Indiana. These were taken in 1927, well before the 16mm camera was made available to the home movie enthusiast. A professional studio had been contracted to take these films for St. Adelbert's Parish in Whiting, Indiana. The event photographed was the dedication of its new parish hall and activity shots of its parishioners on that day. The abandoned film had been left unnoticed and deteriorated considerably. However, after 70-some years and after reprocessing and extensive restoration work, a remarkable and very rare film is now brought back to life. The title and a small portion of the end had decayed, but what you see is about 95% of the film footage. At the completion of this old film, current scenes of the church will be shown to show you the remarkable progress this church has made. May the viewing of this old film bring back memories to you of the golden age of the 20s.
You're looking at these rare scenes from Indianapolis Boulevard and 121st, right here in the city of Whiting. I believe this is about 1927 and 1928. This dedication takes place here at St. Adelbert's Church in Whiting, Indiana. Some of these surrounding buildings are still there to this day. And as you can see, the corner store here is still there, as well as Gold Standard, which happened to be on the other side, is now Little Caesar's Pizza. Some things change, but Whiting still remains a great time, as well as a lot of history here for the people of Whiting, Indiana. There's rare marching scenes at Whiting Park. Mm-hmm. rare footage of the ladies that worked in the kitchen. Thanks for watching this one. This is early St. Adelbert's Parish Hall and how it looked in the 1920s.